Despite the occasional rebounds in the euro-dollar, the currency pair couldn't possibly be more bearish, as we can see from the constant string of decreasing highs and lows. Investors with short positions in the pair should most likely keep them, although there is a significant zone of support at 1.2750. If the euro-dollar hits this level, it may be wise to close short positions due to the possibility of a strong upward movement in the single currency.